I would rate around 6 something.
6 out of 10.
I would rate her as 7 or 8.
I'm going to give it a 6.
Vitt Mantri ji ko main abhi filhal 6 dunga.
On a 1 to 10 scale, I would rate her as 7 or 8. I mean, because this one thing that this government has done really well is that they have been able to, you know, they have been able to solve the problem of NPAs. You know, there were a lot of NPAs before 2015, 16, I mean, around that time. But now we see that that problem has been, you know, at large has been solved quite much.
Perhaps a high 9 or a 10 as far as capital investment, capital infrastructure is concerned, and I hope that trend continues. As far as education and research sector is concerned, since I'm a student, I would rate that almost like a 6. And as far as somebody belonging from the middle class, I would again rate it as a 6 because there's a lot of things remaining to be done.
I would rate it 6, above average, slightly between average. Because she has done good, because during times of pandemic, India has been through pandemic, but there was not a major shift in our growth rate. It survived well.
I would rate around 6 something, because they are addressing the gap of fiscal deficit, etc. They are plugging the capital expenditure. They are investing. They are encouraging the private investment. But as I said, that the middle income, the farmers, the under, the poor and the privileged, the poor and underprivileged section are still. There need to be more space for them in this budget.
देखिए perfect तो खैर 10 में 10 तो किसी को नहीं मिल सकते, लेकिन फिर भी अगर बात करें तो 5-6 नंबर दिए जा सकते हैं. कुछ अच्छे काम किए हैं कि पिछली बार पूंजीगत निवेश को बढ़ाया गया था, और उसके अलावा देखें तो किसानों के लिए थोड़ा ठीक किया है, पर सरकार थोड़ा सा फेल रही है इस मामले में, तो उसके बावजूद भी 6 नंबर दिए जा सकते हैं.
7.
I'm going to give it a 6.
6 out of 10. वित्त मंत्री जी को मैं अभी फिलहाल 6 दूंगा. 6.